All right, well, I decided to have me. I wasn't really craving any sugars or anything. I just like, well, I have a brand new thing of maple syrup. What the heck? Let's have some more granola. So here's the thing, granola, maple syrup in there. Look at that. Oatmeal, almonds, and raw sunflower seeds. I'm going to put in some peanut butter. Have a little bit left, about a little bit less than half a jar. Just a little bit less peanut butter this time. Finger it in there. Lick it. Clean the finger off. And then smush it down. Get all smushy mixed in there, just like that. This homemade granola, man. Our homemade granola bars. And it's good. Man, better than that store-bought stuff with all the monosodium glutamates in there. Oh, yeah. And all that fruit toast, corn syrup, and only bad stuff this has is this peanut butter stuff. This isn't homemade peanut butter. So this has, made from roasted peanuts and sugars, contains 2% less of molasses, fully hydrogenated, yeah, hydrogenated vegetable oils. That's what it has in. And mono and disaccharate salts. Yuck. Need to learn how to get my own raw peanuts, my own little grinder, and make my own little peanut butters. All right, so here we go. If I really wanted to make this an experimental dish, I'd put a little bit of real sea salt in here. That sweet and salty taste. Really good. Tomorrow, I'm gonna soak my pinto beans and on my lentils and garbanzo beans and corn and stuff like that. I'll soak some of that tonight. So tomorrow for breakfast, we'll have a good, healthy, uncooked meal. So like I said, it takes time to transfer over to uncooked stuff, especially when we're learning how to do it ourselves at first. Learn, you know, how long the beans hold and all that other good stuff. Then the body starts, you know, like, oh man, the beans are bad because they're too old. So it makes us not want to eat the stuff. Want to eat more cooked food, so we have to go through the process. It's a process. It's a give and take process. However, if we stick to it, it can be done. We have to use our mind and be aware of what's going on. Okay. All right. Okay. All right. No problem. No problem. Yeah. Yeah. This, I'll be ready to work out. I'll slam down some water, do a little bit of workout, figure out whether I want to go into town. My body's telling me it's had enough of this right now, but however, probably gonna eat it all anyway. That's just the way I am. I just keep eating the cruddy stuff till my body like overdoes it. Cause it's not like I eat it all the time.
Whoa.
Going through my vegan videos, and raw food videos, found a testimony of a lady that had MS, and she cured herself by eating right. Or, eating healthier. I made a video. I copied the vid, put it on my video list. So you can see my body's wanting to gulp down all the sweet stuff. Now, I know why my body wanted to gulp down that tangerine yesterday. Or those tangerines, because it's mostly water. Just a little bit of pulp rind. No. And it's like sugar, man. The body's like, yeah, and it's natural sugar. The body's like, yeah, give me some of that sugar, man. Well, that's it. Did you want some sugar, Stanny? I'm surprised he's not begging for sugar. Put a little on my finger and see if she'll lick it off. She's all, yeah, this is good. Good. They're good. Oh. I can't go into town today because I have a trade on. I just put a trade on. It's going in my favor a little bit right now.
Is that all? Yeah, that's all.
Today's a day rest Sunday.